Hey everyone, I know you've been waiting for my next video. Seth Robin, Mandi C, and Natasha Cooper need to leave me alone. They are always bullying me, but they say it is everyone else. Everyone else is bullying them. Poor Robbie, poor Nani, poor Natasha. You heard it here. Do not watch these people. Please hit the thumbs up. Thank you, darlings.
Okay, Strong Princess just forwarded that to me. That makes me feel like she's July 9th. Do you not get, remember how the first July 9th had the, whatever, July 9th, I can't even, whatever, had the accident shit? Why would she send me that in response to everything I'm saying? That doesn't make any sense. It's like she's implying that she's fucking July 9th. And she keeps messaging me over and on fucking blocker because she keeps messaging me. She's the one that was talking about it. Like, she is, like, making angry faces to my reactions to her and going, oh, like, just constantly blowing me up because she's mad that I blew her spot up. Now she's gonna play victim. Oh, Mandy, I'm a Mandy victim. Like, no, bitch, you're not a Mandy victim. You're a fucking snake and you're a fucking victim.
Hey everyone, I know you've been waiting for my next.
Hey everyone.
Hey everyone, I know you've been waiting for my next video. Seth Robbie, Mandi C, and Natasha Cooper need to leave me alone. They are always bullying me, but they say it is everyone else is bullying them. Poor Robbie, poor Mandi, poor Natasha, you heard it here. Do not watch these people. Please hit the thumbs up. Thank you, darlings.
At first she kept saying, oh my god, Amber, I cannot go down for this, like, oh my god, and she was freaking out, and she was like, who can I pin this on, oh my god, Amber, help me, like, if people say that somebody else did it, like, you got capped or something, like, I will seriously pay you cash. I said, Mandy, no, I don't want your money, and I don't feel right about this, and I honestly think if you tell Natasha you're sorry, and you just own up to it and tell her you'll delete it, I don't think she will give a fuck, like, she forgave me, so, anyway, she still kept insisting, and I was like, okay, whatever. So at first she was talking about blaming you or CK or both of you. Then she said that she wanted to blame Melissa Jade, since Natasha already hated her and wouldn't be talking to her again. And she kept saying, oh my god, yeah, that would work. Can you please, please, please say that? And I was like, no, that's not gonna work because I've already said, like, it is your fucking place. Call Natasha and say that she was hacked or I was hacked. No, somebody hacked her Facebook, and so I thought I was talking to Mandy. And I said, Mandy, that's not gonna fucking work because the screenshots I sent her were of multiple conversations. It wasn't just one night, and a lot of them were voice clips. Like, you literally cannot pin this on somebody else. And she's like, no, we can't. Trust me, we can't.
Need to leave me alone.
Internet bullies. On the internet. You talk about your everyone. And then you do that. Natasha.
Sounds just like her doing her fake stuff in that thing.
Internet bullies. On the internet. You talk about everyone else need you. And it's
everyone. Notice the echo.
Everybody owns their part.
Mandy.
We all know what happened.